Good morning, students. Welcome to the online class. Today I am going to teach you maths. That is our third class. We are going to see unit 1, 4-digit numbers. See, children, open your term book. Page number 100. Open your term book, page number 100, children. In that, see, they have given us mental maths. What they have given? Mental maths. Now, today we are going to see that. What is this mental maths? Means roughly you have to do calculations. Okay. So what is the first one they have given? Write standard form. In that what they give? Write standard form. So what is the question there? They have given 4000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 1. You know, children, the expanded form and short form also. Right? So that one only. In standard form means what? Short form. Standard form or short form is meaning same only. They have written in expanded form. We have to write in standard form. So what is written here? 4321. So how you are going to write here? You should not write any zeros over here, children. In the standard form, you should not write zeros. So what will come? 4, 3, 2, 1. When you are seeing in tenses forms like ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So 4 is in which place? Thousands place. So here what is it? 4000. So in thousands place only we have done 4. Hundreds place 3. Tens place 2. And ones place 1. Next, second. 6000 plus 400 plus 80 plus 4. So this also you have to write same thing only. What they have given? 6480 plus 4. So 484. So how you write? 6484. Next, third. 9900 plus 90 plus 9. So how you are going to write? 9, 9, 9, 9. Because here all 9 numbers only given. That's why we have written 9, 9, 9. So how you are going to read? 9999. Now see the next one, children, down. They have given task for us. What is that? Expanded form. So you have to write in expanded form, children. So first one, see question. 5, 9, 1, 8. What it is? 5, 9, 1, 8. So I told you, children, in expanded form, from which side you have to write? From here you have to read. Okay, when you are writing, your right hand. From your right hand, you have to learn. Means ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Don't read from this side, children. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Like this you should not read. When you are writing, from your right hand side. From your right hand side of the book, you have to read. So, 8 is in ones place. But we will not write like this. From this side only expanded form we are going to write. So 5 is in which place? Thousands place. So 5000 plus 900 plus 10 plus 8. So how we have written? 5900 plus 10 plus 8. Next, see the second one, children. 9, 8, 1, 2. So what is number given? 9, 8, 1, 2. So 9 is in which place? can't say like this also. How you should say? 6 is in which place? Thousands place. So 6888. When you read like this, then only you will able to write the expanded form easily, children. So how you will learn? 6888. So what will come? 6888. When you will say like that, by saying and writing, then only you can write the expanded form easily. Okay? Now see the next Raman, children. What is the next Raman? Standard form. What they have given? Standard form. So how you are going to write the standard form, children? Now only I told you, what is the meaning of standard form? Short form. Standard form is nothing but short form. So see the first one. What question they have given? 5400 plus 30 plus 2. So what they have given? 5400 plus 30 plus 2. So how you are going to write? 5 in thousands place, because here 5000 is given. So 5432. Okay. See the second one.
See the third one.